Good morning, everyone. Happy Tuesday. My name's Janet. We're going to get started with the warm-up, then we'll take it right into the muscle works, okay? Pace yourself, not going super, super fast. I want you to feel the muscle as you're working it. So you need to go a nice, steady, even pace. No faster than me. Also, feel free to adjust the weights at any time, up or down. I just want you to be challenged, whatever that may be, okay? Everybody's different. Also, drink plenty of water if you need. If you stop, take a drink, okay? We're gonna get started. One disc. Okay, let's stand in front of that bench. Feet about shoulder distance, a little soft knee. Pull the shoulders back, set the shoulder blades down. Let those arms relax. Tap out those toes, just tap them out. Four and three, shake out those arms. Four and three, two, march on the right, to the right. Feet go out and in, take them out, bring them in. Bend those knees, going down a little lower with that body. Just march in place. Take it out wide. Alternate tap and reach up, right and left. Okay, with a single arm, we're going to circle front. Again, you're going to reach up. Single arm, circle front. Now take both arms and press up. Give me a chest fly. Tricep kick back. Bicep curl. Both arms up. Chest fly. Tricep kick back. Bicep curl. Alternate heels front, take it right and left. Just swing those arms. Now lift your knees. Double the knee and tap it. Again. In step touch. Outside of the heel. Hamstring curl, reach and pull. Give me doubles. One more time. Back to singles. Leg lift side, pull from the chest. Now plant your feet and squat, take it down and up. Down and pulse for seven. Here's three, two, one. Back to singles, reach in front. Down and pulse, give me seven. There's three, two, one. Right foot lunges back. Now left. Nice tall chest. Right goes back and pulses, going for three. Other side. again. Go back to your singles, right and left. Two more sets. Step out wide to the right, lunging side to side, hands on the thighs, again, tall chest. Two presses right, left, singles. Two presses right, left, singles. Two presses right, left, singles. Keep the singles, four, three, two, bring that body center just a little press down. Okay, you're gonna keep that press, arms in the goal post. On my cue, just the upper body only, quarter turn, starting to the right, in four, three, two, here we go. Take your right, center, and left. Right and left, right and left. One more time. Okay, now alternate toe tap and reach. Take it right and left. Both arms swing nice and big side to side. We're going to sidestep it in. And we're just going to march it out. Shake out those arms. Okay, we're going to roll the shoulders. We're going to start out with legs. We'll be on them for a while. One exercise. We'll just repeat it just one time. We're not going to, one time through and that's it. We'll start with sumo squats. So two dumbbells. Sumo, your stance is a little bit wider than, it's wider than shoulder. Your toes and knees are angled out just a little bit, okay? You're going to hold the dumbbells down in front. You're gonna go down two and up two. Nice tall chest, here we go. Down for two, and up for two. Down for two, press up for two. Nice and controlled both ways. Down, and up. Five, six, seven, eight, two more, okay, now we're going to go down and pulse for three, take it, three, two, one, and come up, three, two, one, and up, three, you're going to hinge a little bit forward from the hip, four, keep the chest open, five, and up, six, seven, eight, two more sets, nine, and 10. Good job, all right, step in. From there, we're going into one-legged rear lunge, all right, right leg. You're gonna step back nice and wide. Come down in front, tall chest, then step back in, okay? So here we go. So rear lunge back on the, just on the right side. Breathe. Go deep if you can. Five, press up through that front foot. Six. Seven, shifting most of your weight towards that front leg. Give me one more. Okay, now we're going to step back. We're going to hold there. Down and pulse for three. Give me three, two, one, and come up. Three, two, one, and up. Again, the weight is towards the front leg, hinging at the hip to lean forward. Here's five, six, seven, eight, nine, One more. And 10. Good job. Step in. Switching to the other side. Left leg rear lunge. Nice and controlled. Lunge back. Tap in. Take your time. Okay, step back and hold. Down and pulse. Give me 3, 2, 1 and up. 3. Hinging at the hip a little bit forward. Putting your weight towards that front leg. 4. 5. Keep that chest nice and tall. Shoulders are pulled back. 7. 8. 9. We got one more. And 10. Good job. Step in. Shake those legs out. We're going to go into a deadlift. 2 dumbbells. Feet shoulder. A little soft knee, okay? Remember, you're hinging at the hip. Flat back. Open chest. 2 count. Down 2, and up 2. Take it down, and up. Down, and up. Nice and controlled. Gazing forward onto the floor as you come down. There's number 5. Press up through those heels, squeeze those glutes. Breathe. 7. 8, 9, one more, and 10. Good job. Okay, you're going to drop one of your dumbbells. One-legged deadlift. Right foot in front. Bring your left toe back by that right heel. You can bring the other arm out for balance if you want. 2 count. Here we go. Take it down for 2. And up for 2 again. Do not rush. Nice, good form. Number 3. Number 4. Nice and smooth both ways. Number 5. Number 6. Keeping that chest open, back flat. Core is nice and tight. Here's number 8. 2 more. Here's 9. And here's 10. Good job. All right, let's switch to the other side. All the weight on that front leg. 2. Take it down 2. And up 2. Nice and smooth. Controlling both ways. Do not rush your up. Do not rush your down. Here's number 4. Here's number 5. Breathe. 6. 7. Number 8. Control. Number 9. One more. Number 10. Good job. All right. Going back to 2 dumbbells. We're going to do a deadlift into a clean and squat. This is what it looks like. Good. Dead down. Clean and squat. Okay. Control. If you need to go slower than me, that's fine. Here we go. So you're going to dead down, clean and squat. Dead down, clean and squat. So dead and squat. Deadlift and and a squat. It's a deadlift and a squat. Deadlift and a squat. Four more. Deadlift. Again, go into your case. Two more. Good job. Okay. Moving on. Heels elevated. Squats. Aiming for the front part of the leg a little bit more, the quads. You do not have to elevate your heels if you do not want to. If you want to, grab two dumbbells. Place your heels up on those weights. Get yourself nice and secure. We're going to go down halfway. Ready? Here we go. So it's down, half, down, up. Down, half, down, up. You're keeping the chest nice and tall. There's number four. You're pushing that seat back as you squat down. Hips back. Here's number five. There's number six. Here's seven. We've got three more. Here's eight. Here's nine. And ten. Good job. Step down. Put those weights down. Grab your disc. One disc. We're going to slide out. Keeping in a low squat position. Up tempo for seven. You're gonna pull it in on count eight, nice and slow, all right? So, your feet are about shoulder. You're gonna come down into a semi-squat, keeping the chest tall. You're not here, you're here. You're looking forward. I wanna see that name tag. We're gonna slide out and in with that right leg. Seven, up tempo. Give me seven, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and up. Give me three, all the weight on that left leg. Five, six, seven, and up. Number four, breathe. Five, six, seven, and up. Number five. Five, six, seven, and up. Number six. Five, six, seven, and up. Number seven. Stay low. Five, six, seven. Last time. Give me seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and in. Good job. Switching to that other side. You notice all your weight is on that stationary leg. Come down low to where you can. Stay low. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Slide it in. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Slide it in. Three, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and in. Four. Breathing. Five, six, seven, in. Five. Five, six, seven. Six. Get low if you can. Five, six, seven, in. Number seven. Almost there. Five, six, seven. Last time. Five, six, seven, and in. Good job. Get rid of that disc. How we doing, gang? We're going to go to upper body. We're going to do shoulders. We'll probably do three different exercises, three or four with shoulders. Okay, your first one's going to be a side raise into a front raise. Okay? So pick your poison. Feet shoulder, knees are soft. Control the movement, lift with the shoulder. All right, not the momentum of your arm. Lift with your shoulder, call on it to lift, all right? So it's a side raise, and it's a front raise. Keep the elbows soft. Control the up, control the down. Just don't let it drop. There's four. Here's five. Here's six. Contract that shoulder and lift. Contract and lift. Two more sets. Control. Just don't let it drop. Control it down. Last time. Good job. All right. Shake the shoulders out. We're staying with shoulders. We're going to do one dumbbell. I call it steer the car. You hold the ends. You're going to do a front raise. You're going to go right, left, and down. Okay? Here we go. Up. Steer one, two, three, four, and lower. Lift, one, two, three, four, and lower. Three, two, three, three, four, and lower. Up, one, two, three, four, and lower. Here's five. One, two, three, four, lower. Six, and lower. Up, here, two, three, four, and lower. Number eight, breathing. Keep the elbows soft. Number nine, just coming chest high. And number 10, good job, bring it down. Still staying with the shoulder. Alternating Arnold presses. Okay, Arnold is when the palm is facing you. We'll go right and then we'll go left. You're gonna rotate the palm out as you press overhead. Again, call on your shoulder to do the work. So press up right, rotating out and in with the palm. So you rotate the palm out, rotate it back into you. Again, control the up, control that down. So contract and press. Down and relax. Contract and press. Here's set five. Set six. Here's seven. Here's eight. Here's nine. Last set right here, number 10. Good job. Bring those dumbbells down in front. This is going to do alternating arc. So up right, bring it down, and then left. Okay? Palms are facing up. Again, soft elbow. Control the down and up both ways. Control up. Bring it down, controlling. No right, or left, excuse me. You got the right. You got the left. Soft, soft elbow. Right. Control that down. Here's set four. Here's set five. Here's number six. Here's set seven. Now we got one more set. Control. Excellent work. Good job. Bring it down. Okay. Now we're going to go into C. biceps. Kneeling or standing. If you can't kneel, you can stand. Alternating sweeper curls. You wonder why kneeling? Just a little bit less momentum with the body, okay? It's a little bit, but if you can't kneel, that's fine. Stand and really control it. So two dumbbells. Kneeling or standing. Put your elbows close to your sides. You're not gonna swing forward and back, okay? You're gonna rotate the palms, come up, squeeze, come down and control. Up and squeeze, down with control. There's set two. I want you to focus on that bicep. Use it. Let the rest of the arm just relax. Give it a nice tight squeeze at the top. Don't rush it so where you can't get that squeeze in. When I say squeeze, I mean the muscle, not the dumbbell, okay? Think about that. Here's set six. Arms right by the sides, not resting on it, but right by them. Here's eight. Here's nine. Last set right here. Number 10. Excellent work. Good job. Put those weights down. Bring one foot in front. Tuck your back toe under and press yourself up. Okay, from there, we're going to go to the bench. We are going to use dumbbells for skull crushers, chest flies, chest press, and pullover. So you may need to want to get a couple different sets of weights on what you can use and can't use, okay? Place them at the end of your bench. We're going to start with skull crushers. And then we'll go into flies. Okay? Let's see. Quite a combination here. I'm gonna put my mat on there, help protect those grooves don't dig into your back. So let's take a seat at the end. We're gonna start with skull crushers. Okay. Grab your weights, roll down to your back. You're gonna bring those arms straight above the collarbone, not the chest, but the collarbone. Palms facing in. You're gonna keep the upper arms still. They will not move. Bend at the elbow, 2-2 count, ready? Here we go, so take it down for two, and up for two. If you can get all the way to the bench, great. If not, that's not a problem. Just go where you can. Down 2 counts, control. Press up 2 counts, control. There's number 4. Come up. Number 5, remember the upper arm doesn't move. Wrists are straight. 6. And up. 7. And up. Take 2 counts. Going down and up. Here's number 8. Nice and smooth. Here's number 9. And up. And here's number 10. And up. Good job. Now bring the arms above the chest. Keep the palms facing in. Elbow remains soft. We're gonna do chest flies. 2-2 count, okay? So you're gonna open for 2 and close for 2. Again, control the down, control that claw up movement, all right? I want you to focus on using that chest. Squeeze right here and close. There's number 4. Squeeze, up and close. Here's number 5. If you can get to bench level with the back of your arm, that's a goal to reach for. If not, flexibility doesn't allow it. That's fine. Just go to where you can. Here's number 7. There's number 8. Control. Breathe. Here's cover the eyes. And here's number 10. Good job. I'm gonna bring my weights to my lap. I'm gonna switch to a heavier weight for chest press. If you wanna stay the same, that's fine. Chest press, we're gonna do two singles, a down and prep pulse three, okay? So you're gonna come down onto your back, arms above the chest, palms facing back. Both arms together, two singles, so it's down, up, down, up. Now down and pulse three, two, one, and up. So you got two singles, control both ways. Two, now down and pulse for three, two, one, and up. Two singles. Halfway and pulse for three, two, one, and up. Number four, singles for two. Halfway and pulse for three, two, one, and up. Number five, singles. Down and pulse three. Number six, two singles. Smooth it out. Down and pulse. Three, two, one, and up. Number seven. Down and pulse. Three, two, one, and up. And number eight. Last one here. Come down and pulse for three, two, one, and up. Good job. Bring those weights to your lap. Going into a pullover. You can use two dumbbells or you can use one heavier. All right, I'm gonna use one. I'm gonna roll down. I'm gonna grab the underneath of that top head of the dumbbell. I'm gonna bring it directly above my chest. I'm gonna keep my elbows soft. I'm gonna go back two counts and return for two. So nice and smooth, all the way back for two, and then back above the chest for two. So you got a soft elbow. I want you to think about using your back to pull that dumbbell back over to your chest, right here. Contract those lats and squeeze and bring it back up nice and smooth. Do not rush. Here's four, and return. Here's number five, and return. Here's number six, breathing. Number seven, contract that with lats, pull back up. Here's number eight. Here's number nine. We got one more. And here's number 10. Good job, bring that weight down to your lap. Roll yourself up. Place the weight on the floor. Come up to standing. We're gonna go into a one-armed kickback, working the tricep, hinge. You can either put one foot on the bench and support yourself on the thigh, or you can stay on the floor, either one, okay? We'll do the right side first. Now on a kickback, your elbow is held up high, it stays. The upper arm is stationary, it doesn't move. You're gonna keep your arm close to your side. You're gonna kick back all the way and squeeze the upper back part of the arm, okay? So kick back and release. Two, and release. Three, do not rush the release, okay? Four, bring it down slow. Number five, stop at your hip when you come down. Number six, do not let it swing forward and back. Number seven, squeeze the upper back part of that arm. Number eight. Number nine. One more here. And number 10. Good job. Let's roll up and switch to that other side. Okay, keep it close to your side. Palm is in. Elbow is up. Upper arm doesn't move. So kick back and squeeze the upper back part of that arm. Kick back and squeeze, bring it down and stop right at your hip. Number three. You need that squeeze at the top, so don't rush coming down. Number four. Give yourself time to get that squeeze in. Number five. It's a little pause at the top. Number six. Number seven. Eight. Let's do two more. Nine. And 10. Good job. All right, now we're going to go into a one-armed row, working the back a little bit more. Okay, again, do not rush the return. Give yourself time to squeeze that side of your back. All right, we'll work the right side first. Again, either use the bench or the floor. Your arm is down by your side, nice and close. Your palm is in. You're going to drive that elbow up and back towards the ceiling. Up and squeeze, down and relax. So take it up and give me the squeeze. Bring it down and relax. There's a little pause at the top and squeeze, down and relax. I want that shoulder blade going towards that spine, squeezing real tight, down and relax. Here's number five, down and relax. Number six, use your back to lift that weight. Number seven, arm is relaxed. Eight, squeeze. Down, relax. Nine, down, relax. And number 10, down, relax. Good job. And up, switching to the other side. Okay, your focus is on this side of the back. Use that muscle to lift that weight, okay? Up and squeeze. Down and relax. Up and squeeze. Down and relax. Remember that pause at the top with a squeeze. That's when you take that shoulder blade, just drive it over towards that spine. Squeeze real tight. There's four. Breathing. Five. Do not rush. Here's six. Control that down movement. Number seven, come all the way down. Here's number eight, all the way down. Here's nine, up and squeeze. We got one more. And number 10. Good job, okay. Put that weight down, grab your mat. We're gonna finish up with some push-ups and some hold counts. We're gonna do one push-up, we're gonna hold one count. We'll do two push-ups, we'll hold two counts. Up to eight, I hope. Push-ups can be done on the toes, which is more difficult, or the knees. If you're on the knees, I want you on the top of that kneecap, not in the center, okay? Hands are underneath your shoulders. We'll start with a 1-1 count, so you got a push-up. Hold, push-up two. Hold two, push up three, two, one, hold three, two, one, push up four, three, two, one, hold for four, three, two, one, push up five, four, three, two, one, holding five, four, three, two, one, push up six, five, do what you can, four, three, two, and one, holding six, five, four, three, two, one, push up seven, six, five, four, go your pace, three, two, and one, holding seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, push up eight, seven, this is it, you got this, six, five, four, three, two, and one, holding eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Push your seat back onto your heels, long arms in front. Stretch it out. Slide those hands in back to your knees. Just go ahead and take a seat on your mat. We're gonna start on the floor with a stretch. How'd we do? Okay? Yeah. Okay, we're gonna cool down. So you start in a seated position, legs long in front of you, back of the leg pressed against the floor. Okay, take a deep breath up. Lift your ribs up. Exhale, hinge and come forward. Grabbing on toes, ankles, calves, whatever you can reach and hold. Continue to breathe. Release, come back seated. One more time, inhale, lifting your ribs up. Exhale, hinge forward. Keep breathing, hold. And release. Cross right leg over left. Pull them in towards you. Lean forward. Hold. Sit up. Switch those legs out. Come forward. And sit up. Slinging the legs in front. Bring those arms out to your sides. Fingers pointing away, take them out as wide as you can. Lean back onto that tailbone and look up towards the ceiling. Nice stretch through the length of that arm, cross through the chest, breathe. Okay, sit up. This time, bring your hands as close as you can together. Fingers away from you. Just kind of lean back a little bit. You're gonna feel this more through the chest, front part of the shoulder. Continue to breathe. And release. Sit up. Swing your legs behind you. Come over onto your hands and knees. Push your seat back onto your heels. Child's pose. Hold. Breathe. You're going to walk your hands all the way over to the left and hold. Now let's walk them all the way over to the right and hold. Bring your hands back by your shoulders, above your shoulders. Take your hands, pull your body forward, drive the hips to the floor. Keep upper body lifted. Shoulders away from the ears. Okay, come back to kneeling. Walk your feet apart a little bit. Tuck your toes under. Okay, bring your hands underneath your shoulders. You're gonna push your hips straight up to the ceiling. Drive them up. Upper body comes forward towards the thighs. Downward dog. Okay, bend your knees and walk your hands into your feet. Stay bent over. Knees are still soft. Upper body is totally relaxed. Just hang there like a rag doll. Breathe, knees soft. Let's soften the knees a little bit more and just roll up one vertebrae at a time. Roll the shoulders back. Set your shoulder blades down. Let your arms relax. Take your right hand back behind between the shoulder blades. Grab that elbow, pull it down and towards your head, stretching through the tricep. Breathe. And switching to the other side. Pull that elbow down, look forward. And release. Bring that right arm all the way down, halfway to the left arm. Pull it around in front. probably the elbow pull in and down to your chest as close as you can get it, okay? Keep your shoulder relaxed. You're gonna turn and look to the left. You're gonna take that right hand and you're gonna pull that arm towards the right a little bit more if you can. Breathe. Okay, look center, release that arm, shake it out, roll the shoulder. Right arm comes across, grab above the elbow, pull in and down to the chest, shoulders relaxed. Turn and look to your right. Taking that left hand and pulling that arm towards the left a little bit more. Breathe. Turn and look center, release that arm, shake it out, roll that shoulder. Take a deep breath up and exhale. One more time, inhale up. And exhale. Yes, good job. All right, we're gonna go in.